best shot from the third round of the Accenture Match Play Championship came from Y.E. Yang up against Graeme McDowell on Friday. That from off the green at 16, the par 3. And that was the one that closed out the match. The Korean was sensational in this match, birding his last four holes. And that one was the exclamation point as the 2009 PGA Championship winner defeated the 2010 United States Open champion 3-2 to advance to the quarterfinals in Tucson, Arizona.